It's right now in the fight to save Printer's Alley. A group wants to open a boutique hotel in this iconic location. The developers say they've already closed on three properties that are all currently housing bars. Right now, more than 15,000 people, though, have signed an online petition on a Facebook page called Save Printer's Alley. Hotel developers have not said when they plan to open.